You know, it's my birthday today. Do you want to know what fantastic gift my parents got me? Desk set. But here's the catch. It's not just any old desk set. It's the same desk set they got me last year. It's creative, huh? It's always a desk set or a lamp or something. Something that's on sale at Kmart. It's not like they can't afford it. My dad drives a Ferrari. I don't even know why I really expected anything of them. I mean, they never gave about me anyway. Why start now? Maybe they'd care if I was my brother. His birthday is always a big to-do. You know, now that I think about it, everything that has anything to do with my brother is a big to-do. I mean, I could win the f***ing Nobel Prize, and they would rather watch him sit on the toilet than come say good job to me. You know, for a while, they actually tried to play it off like they love me. Or at least my mom did. Oh, honey, no, we'll send you to boarding school where you'll be really free to grow. Yeah, bull. At least my dad actually let me know I was worthless. You know what he used to call me? 598. Know why? Because that's what all the elements in the human body would be worth if you bundled them and sold them raw. 598. He also said that that's all I'd ever be worth unless I worked every day to improve myself. 598. You know, when I was a kid, I thought parents just automatically loved their children. You know, that's what my teachers told me. That's what I saw in the books I read. So, why wouldn't I believe it? Parents might have loved my brother, but they sure as hell didn't.